Tuesday, June 19th. Day two on the job for the new chancellor of the University of Hawaii at Manoa, Tom Apple. He was joined by the UH Manoa executive team, the school's vice chancellors, deans, and directors, on a tour of three integral parts of UH Manoa that just about every school-aged child on Oahu has or will visit at some point in their lives. The first stop was the Lion Arboretum, deep in Manoa Valley, the only botanical garden located in a tropical rainforest in the United States. Next, the Kapapa Lo'i Okaniwai, a center for Hawaiian learning and home to a pure collection of kalo, native trees, and shrubs along the Manoa stream. And the tour ended with a visit to the Waikiki Aquarium, where more than 300,000 people visit each year to see 500 species of aquatic animals and plants.
They're all wonderful examples of the university interacting with the community and really providing for preservation of the land. And starting Mauka and going to Makai today has been a great experience and getting a real flavor for Hawaii.
Outgoing Manoa Chancellor Virginia Hinshaw organized the tour, part of her efforts for a seamless transition. All three locations are critical to Chancellor Apple's focus on research and the benefits that come with it.
To grow the research economy of Hawaii and help to also then help our students to become active participants in that society in the new knowledge economy, and also to preserve and perpetuate Hawaiian culture.
Chancellor Apple is the first to admit that he has a lot to learn, but says he will work with everyone involved so that the university is an important partner in all that we do here in Hawaii.